Someone recently asked me how we can create a custom login page for our communities and client portal. Here you can see this is a custom on-brand login page for one of the communities I created. So let's see how this can be done. Okay, so we are heading over to our HighLevel account. Under HighLevel account, you have to go to sites and click on client portal. This is where you can adjust the settings. Under client portal, click on settings. And here, click on branding. So this is where you can set up the brand colors. So you can see here, this is the brand color I have used for the login page. So all this color is coming from that setting. So this is the brand color one, and then brand color two. So I have used a black color here. So then this is used for that gradient effect. Now you have favicons and portal image and all that. You can set that here. If you don't know what it is, click here to read more about that image. Portal image shows up on right section when user signs in and signs. So this is the image that will show up here on the right hand side if you want to change it. So if you want to do that, you can go ahead and do it. Banner image would be the image once someone logs in, then you would see a top banner image. Can adjust that, and logo is what you see in here. This is the logo image. And support email would be at the bottom here. And copyright would be at the bottom left, like so. So this is pretty much what you can do without adding any code or anything like that. But you can see here, I have an image here, which is the background of this section, which makes it look a little bit nicer. So how can you add that? In order to add that, you have to go further down and click on this advanced. And this is where you add your custom JS or custom CSS and all that. You can also add your tracking code here. So in order to add that image, I have to add a little bit of custom CSS. So I have used this custom CSS in here, which applies to this particular section. And this is the background image URL I've used, and it is set to cover that section and few other details. So how you can also do this? So you can also create yourself. All you have to do is go to your login page and then install a Google Chrome extension called Visual CSS Editor. And when you click on that, it will load like this. And then you can select a certain elements in this page. For example, I'm going to select this section, or if it is not the right section, you can click here and go to the pattern section, which is full or screen or configure provider, wrapper container, configure provider. So just click on this and then it will get selected and you can see what you're working with. So let's go to pattern element screen. So let's select the screen, then the whole thing would be get selected. And if you go here to background, you can see I have a background image here. If I want to change this image to something else, I click here and this image gets changed. So now I can make it contained. Then you can see this image is here contained. If you select cover, cover the whole thing. So basically this is how you do it. And once you are happy with the design that you selected, all you have to do is go here and click export. And then you see this small snippet of code, copy that and go back to your custom CSS and paste that code in here. One thing you need to remember, you go all the way at the end of this line and make this important. Select exclamation sign and type in important. And that's it. All you have to do now is to click save. Once it's saved, let's go back to our page. We don't need this anymore, so let's refresh this. And you can see the new page with the new image. Similarly, you can select this area also, so you can select the text here and you can make as many adjustments as you want. And this is how you can create a custom login page. I will leave the link to the Chrome extension in the description. If you have any questions, please let me know. I hope this is helpful. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye.